ever so mysteriously, the website would pop up with a specific location, and now it would be that one person that comes and preys on the darkness of Komodo Lane and gets chosen. Not everyone gets their wish granted at the same time. Saving wishes and changing the prayer's soul. Her power was so strong and rage from being burned alive, she lives in us by giving us a miracle in exchange for their soul. The only way for her to stay in this world is to feed upon our souls. People that refuse to let go of their loved ones. She's told that once she has consumed 1 million souls, she can come back to our world. Using the last prayers as the
startled.
It's nothing. Look, I'm sorry, I had to go.
Well, I don't have anything to do. I took the day off to be with you. You.
Okay. But you might not like what I'm gonna do.
Then I guess we'll find out on the car ride to wherever it is. I'm not your best friend for nothing. So you're saying that you're going to give it your soul in exchange?
Yeah.
Like, how is it going to get your soul? Who's going to take care of Izzy if it means you're dying? You know, we don't even know if this thing is real. What if it's a prank?
I don't care, Jason. I really need to try everything. Izzy can't wait much longer. Please, just support me.
Stephanie, I love you. And I've always supported you. Even though this is completely insane.
No. Can you just wait here for me, please?
You're kidding, right? It's getting dark, and who knows what kind of animals are out there.
Please.
Okay. But if there's anything, yell.
I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. I thought I saw somebody. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Go get some rest.
I was calling about the results of the test. It turns out that they were actually negative after I rechecked it.
So my God.
That's good news.
Oh my God, that's so great. Thank you so much.
We'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
Says right here that it won't hurt anyone else around as long as it can fully feed on the soul.
Let me try something really quick. Let's see if we can exercise it. Let me look it up.
Oh, are you sure that's wise? I don't want it to hurt you too.
Here, I found it. Let's give this a try, okay?
No, I don't know.
Sit down over there. Come on. Let's give it a try. Full moon.